Yeah. Oh, that's far away from that. Thank you. Association is committed to establishing and developing healthy environments for competition. We ask all spectators to remember to treat the officials and participating teams with respect. Cheer the strengths and victories of your team and do not denigrate the performance of your opponents, their fans, or the officials. We expect that all fans will act in an appropriate manner and respect the opposition and the officials. Failure to do so may result in dismissal from the premises. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. And now let's pause for a word of prayer. Lord, we're thankful for this place, for this student body, for the families, for the community members, for these athletes and officials. Lord, we pray for safety and that the athletes will use their gifts and abilities to honor you. In your name we pray, amen. Let's meet the starting lineups first for the Carmel School. Number one, a junior, Joaquin Harley. A senior, number 12, Dakota Sellers. A senior, number 13, Elia Orangati. A junior, number 15, Xavier Wilson. And a senior, number 20, Daniel. Come on. And now the starters for your Eastern Mid-Night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jordan.
Thank you.
the conclusion of the game, we ask that these three sections stay in their seats as we dismiss our student body back to their classes. So at the conclusion of the game, if we can just have these three sections over here remain in their seats as we'll be dismissing our student body back to their sixth period classes. Thank you.
Yep. Thank you. Thank you. Wow. Thank you.
Tomorrow, we will be wearing black uniforms as a second seed. It'll be a blackout tomorrow.